Alright, there's the Maiden of the Mists boat approaching the falls. On the US side, and that's Canada, just on the other side of the river.